Friends, I'm Niren Anand. I have done SFT course in 1997-99 batch from FDDI Noida. It has given me practical knowledge for footwear designing and manufacturing. After that, I've joined Moja Shoe, which is presently you people know about SSIPL. And I was looking for Nike and Reebok production planning and control. Then I worked in FDDI consultant for productivity with UNDP expert. I later joined as country manager UNX for Indonesia subsequently. Then I got opportunity to work in Leaning, looking after China operations, then Thailand and Malaysia, and finally got business head for East Southeast Asia operations. And in 2011, I got opportunity to start my own business in China. Currently, we are producing almost 1.3 million pair, and this is all manufacturing for our own manufacturing facility in China. And we are having three offices and having one state-of-art development center, which is visited and appreciated by Ministry of Industry Team Noida, India. We are main manufacturer for Amazon, Flipkart, Mantra, Wrong, Seven, Cult Sport, US Polo, Bugatti, Ducati, etc. and 70% of world cricket shoes. At present, we are having almost 300 staffs and hope to grow further with 30% business growth. This is opportunity. I would like to say thanks to FDDI to giving me a direction of thinking during my study days. And I would like to say FDDI is working fantastically to provide guidance to industry with his bright students and giving his contribution to make Skill India. Just to mention that at present, India is having only 10% of world manufacturing after China. We are number two, but China is producing 53% and we are producing only 10%. And 8 to 9% is consumed by domestically and for very low prices. Our export is only for 1 to 2%. But we have next decades with us to be number one in this field due to our unutilized resources, bright talent, and future with us. I would like to appeal young talents, bright students to join FDDI and make Indian footwear industry number one in world market. Thank you.